The 2 News Storm Shield weather team has an elite team of certified storm chasers. It's their job to get out in the field and put eyes on the storms. Information they gather helps us determine when you need to seek shelter. Storm chaser and 2 News Storm Shield meteorologist George Flickinger shows us how our chasers' decades of combined experience teams up with sophisticated technology to help keep you safe.
This is a bird's eye view of Storm Chaser 2, loaded with all the storm chasing gear we need so that we can show you the storms. We have two computers back here. Both of these are actually hooked up to the internet. In fact, Storm Chaser 2, it's like its own rolling Wi-Fi hotspot. This computer is used to get video back to the television station, so when we're driving down the road, whatever we're seeing out of our front windshield, when you see it is exactly when we are seeing it. The second computer is a computer hooked up to the internet, and with this we can check the latest weather data. Now we're looking at the top. We're literally on the roof of Storm Chaser 2. With this weather equipment, we can measure the temperature and humidity of a particular storm. With this equipment, we can measure exactly how much rain is falling with an electronic rain gauge. We can also let you know exactly how strong the wind gusts are. The faster the wind cups, the stronger the storm. When our elite team of more than a half dozen certified storm chasers head out, they're also equipped with high-tech tools to monitor storms.
I can do storm tracks. I can see where the storms are going.
The camera mounted on Denny Bryson's dashboard lets you see him chasing last Thursday's severe storms. It pounded communities with hail up to the size of tennis balls. Bryson has been chasing storms for 19 years and Tim Lawson since 1989. He believes that having trained eyes in a storm is crucial for safety.
So I don't think they'll ever come up with a technology that can beat the eyes on the ground.
David Williams has been chasing for 11 years.
It's sort of a positive asset that Channel 2 has with storm chasers that are willing to go out there and report directly to them what they're seeing on the ground and giving them feedback.
People rely on us, you know, small communities, large communities. They rely on TV. They rely on us being out in the field. They rely on the information to see if they need to go to shelter.
Meet more of our elite team of certified storm chasers and get a chance to ask them your questions during our special Storm Shield 2 Storm Chasers webcast immediately following this broadcast on KJRH.com. George Flickinger, 2 News Works for You.
Our Storm Shield weather app is improved this year to help keep you and your family safe during severe weather. You can do several things with the Storm Shield app, which is really going to help you. First of all, you can put in your current location, and then anytime there is a watch or warning, any kind of significant weather alert, it is going to give you that alert. You can also program it to notify to severe weather anywhere in the world. If you are traveling or possibly have friends or family elsewhere, it's a great way to keep them ahead of the storm. And finally, if you are away from a television and severe weather strikes, you can see our live stream of our Storm Shield weather coverage with the Storm Shield app. It was just named Time Magazine's top 10 weather apps, and you can download it for your Apple or Android device. Just find it in the App Store. Thank you for joining us for the Storm Shield Severe Weather Special. When storms are brewing, the 2 News weather team is always here and on KJRH.com with the most accurate forecasts and information you and your family need to stay safe. Have a great night.